Hey, it's Buddy Lee. Welcome to my channel. I've been preparing for some Carina Abyss runs, so I went to practice Spider Gwen vs. Luke Cage for the Green Goblin Challenge. What's nice about using Spider Gwen for this fight is that she has a slow debuff that applies off of her heavy, but unlike other champs that apply slow from heavy, she doesn't have to worry about spacing to land it. I use an SP1 here to get her to her max 6 spider charges, and I'm gonna end up getting hit a few times. At this point, Luke Cage has an unblockable buff, and this is where Spider Gwen can take advantage of countering his specials. She'll evade as long as you aren't holding block, and then after that, you have an easy opening to land a heavy and reapply slow. I'm pretty much gonna be cycling SP2s. It's nice if you can throw the first one with near 3 bars of power. Then he's stunned and his power gain is reduced. You can land 3 heavies and a medium during this time. Then after that, you're just one combo away from throwing another SP2. From here, it's pretty much just rinse and repeat. You can also do SP1s into heavy spam. However, this is going to be a really long fight, and I think that doing this opens up the possibility for mistakes, which eventually could catch up to you. In this fight, I'll be making enough mistakes playing it the safer way. So I think you guys get the strategy from here, so I'm gonna speed up the rest of this fight because, like I said, it's kind of a marathon and this fight ends up being about 33 minutes. So if you like the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.